Another man that I prayed for who had atrial fib and high blood pressure, which is a disease of the heart where the heart is irregular, you get a very rapid heartbeat. It pushed up his blood pressure, but it also gave him weakness and dizziness, and it's very dangerous because it can lead to heart attacks and strokes. So it's a very serious issue to have atrial fib, and high blood pressure is really serious on its own. It can cause heart attacks and strokes, so none of these are good to have. Every time he'd have stress, it would just challenge him, and he would just go right into these terrible heart and vascular symptoms. And he was on a bunch of different medications, but it didn't prevent the stress. It's very important to be aware of this, because as you combat the stress, which again I helped him to do both through prayers to the Lord and through lifestyle changes, lifestyle modification, it just disappeared, and he was able to exercise and be strong and full of energy again and full of life.